Christ.
I believe that
Lord Jesus of God, you are still happy.
Let
us look in our Bibles. In the book of Zechariah, how they are born. Zechariah, from verse 1 to verse 7. And the angel that talked with me came again and waked me as a man that is awakened out of his sleep. And said unto me, what seest thou? And I said, I have looked, and behold, a candlestick all of gold, with a bowl upon the top of it, and his seven lamps thereon, and seven pipes to the seven lamps, which are upon the top thereof. And two olive trees by it, one upon the right side of the bowl, and the other upon the left side thereof. So I answered and spake to the angel that talked with me, saying, what are these, my Lord? Then the angel that talked with me answered and said unto me, knowest thou not what this be? And I said, no, my Lord. Then he answered and spake unto me, saying, This is the word of the Lord unto Zerubbabel, saying, not by might, nor by power, but by my spirit, saith the Lord of hosts. What art thou, O great mountain, before Zerubbabel? Thou shalt become a plain, and he shall bring forth the headstone thereof with shoutings, crying, grace, grace unto it. We are thankful, let us pray.
Christ, Almighty God.
Yes.
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 God is
Christ.
Yes,
Lord. So what can we share with him?
Yes, Lord Jesus Christ.
How many more we are coming to meet in the hall?
Amen, Lord.
Baba mwa fukola mukimu. Baba repati chemu kushimana mukimu.
Kende chemu re.
Baba kala baba we na mukimu au kana kutoka
mukimu. Yes, Lord.
Yala mukimu.
Hallelujah.
Baba mukimu chula kau. Baba papa mukimu shile sato wale.
Amen, Lord.
Shile fupela chemu fa tu mukimu.
Yes.
Baba jinga kala kama lemanu wa bala mala fasinde.
Oba Jesus Christ.
He left everything because of you. He came here and saved you. He died for you. Above everything. Prophet of God says, he saw that it was not important that he should send forth an angel so that he can come and die for you. He saw that he himself, he can be him to put on flesh. After he put on flesh, that he can't die for you. Because if you would have sent an angel, the angels know nothing about the matter of the blood, know nothing about the struggle. Said them, when they see things happen, they just say, they are just praising God. The things that there is what you call a struggle, they know them not. But God, he saw that it was an experiment to him that he should leave the heavenly places, that he come and put on flesh, that putting on this flesh, that the struggle that you are in, so that he can feel it also. When they say that you are struggling, in fact, what is it that they are talking about? So God, he took that condition of being a struggling person. Then now he was in this world. He put on flesh, and the one that was weak, that when you say that you are sick, so that he has a witness of what sickness is, and he knows the pain of the sickness. So that way, by his stripes, we are healed. That's why when we are here, we do not have a problem. Even if you find yourself dying, there is a one who died for you. You are no more a getting into death. There is the one who entered on your behalf. He was entering on your behalf so that you, when death comes, cannot have dominion. Him, he was there upon the cross so that he can quench the power of death. When you die, already he has died for you. He says to you, when he died, he was in the course of the and making a way to take you so that he can give you the eternal life. By his death, we have an eternal life. God, we must sit here having a mind, a thought of heaven. Should we have that mind of heaven? There is nothing that will be possible for us. But what I want us to talk about this morning is about the matter of grace. A servant of God here, he once preached about this message.
The message of grace.
That is what he's talking about. Let us talk about this matter. The message of grace. Let us try to look at these things so that we know that we are living by the grace, in the manner that we are at, in accordance with the prophet. It is by the grace alone. A child of God, look at things carefully. When you see yourself able to do some of the things, it is not because you are wise enough. It is because it is by the grace of God. There are certain things people, they are seeking them, but they are unable to reach them because the God we are talking about, they do not know him. They are even unable to believe in him. The prophet of God says, even to believe, it is by the grace. You are able to hear a being many people, you find that you are the one to hear this letter yes. Above other people. God, by His grace, He took you out. Why other people? The ones who are above you when it comes to thinking, above you when it comes to riches, even the stature, they are above you. All things, when you look at them, they are above you. Even when they speak, you can hear that these people, they have something that they know. But you, knowing nothing, being skinny, being a dwarf, but God, He chose you in all the conditions of a condition of being smart, He chose you. Says that you are my child. When you believe, I will be your God. When you believe, I will be your husband. When you believe, you will not struggle.
From nothing to something.
The one who you are nothing, God has caused you already to be
something.
And that something, God, He trusts you. Because everything, when He speaks, He is putting them unto you. When He brings forth His word, say that you will lay the sick hands, and He shall recover. So that you, the one who is despised, the one that you are nothing, today, because of the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary, He said that you are something. You can be able to pray for everyone. And these people, they recover. Because you today, you are something. He can use you and go forth with you because of His grace. So inside grace, it depends if you are able to see. There are a lot of people that are able to be inside this grace but fail to see it. They take it as if it was an oath. It was not something that meant to be. But there is a man. The one who died because of you, because He saw that if He cannot die for you, you cannot live. Amen. When you see today being here, when you see God sending forth a message unto the people, it is because of the love, it is because of the grace. Because He saw that if He cannot send the message, God is looking at. When God sent forth a message, He sent forth a message. Inside this message, the message contains love. And this love is the one that He loves you with. That's why He says, in that manner that God loves you, even you, when you are here upon the earth, for this one, to realize that you are also mine. It is when you love one another. Should you dwell here and you find love of God upon us. So that people can believe. They must believe. Because they see the love of God in the church of God, upon the children of God, upon men and women, young men and young women, old women and old men. They must learn. Come tell us God. The one we are talking about, He has love.
And
they love their own. According to the word of God, the word that love does not perish is forevermore. And this love is not the one we are talking about.
Legally action.
Even our actions.
It
must manifest. And when we talk about love, the love of God, we are talking about this love. Because the problem of God is there is a fellow love. There is a power love. So this love, they are not the same. Because there is the love of men. And there is the love of God. You are not causing yourself to do things.
Have
you are causing to do things because of what is inside you. Should you have this love inside you, you can not do things by yourself. It's God who's causing you to do. Have you allowed all people to see? It is not to love God. To see is not to love the children of God. Now
solution.
That is the solution.
Yeah, I'm going
to let you go.
He sent forth a
And this grace, it is not there only, but it goes hand in hand with what is it? It has an anointing.
Good.
When you see the message,
who
came to you,
who did
there was an anointing. If it wasn't the anointing, it would have passed.
Amen.
When you see you find yourself accepting
the message,
it is because this message, it was anointed. After it was anointed, when it comes to you, you hear that this one, I should not just. And I'm watching with it. Others, they were making mockery of
me,
but you stood with it. Others, it never bring for the importance. Even today, other people, it bring not the importance in their lives, but you. Now, it benefits you.
Cause you to humble yourself. When you
like the one that was hanged on the cross. He humbled himself unto the cross. The cross.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us
pray.
When the
Lord,
a servant of God, you must humble yourself.
And about when you put it,
ask yourself, who am I? When I? Who am I? Whenever I saw this grace, when other people did not see this grace, but you, God, caused me to see this grace. That's the way. Even when you pray, child, you will pray in sin. This grace
causes
you to examine yourself. When you try to walk, when you examine yourself through this grace, you are able to examine yourself and see here that in my family, we were not supposed to believe in God. But how did it come? We must see God.
Bible says, we are at the Tabor. When we are here, we are at the Tabor.
God bless
us. Amen.
Yes.
And
to come to
finish, it's a sign.
So we want to
show that we know about the grace.
Or not?
If you don't come to the service, it means that you do not know the grace.
Amen.
Amen. When you come to service, it means you know the grace. You know about the grace. There is no one who will come and beg you to come to the service. Look at your
offer.
At times, there are certain people
that
are able to show us that there is no God in them. Even the grace, it is not in them. Because when
you're
talking about, you will be like
David.
I was glad when they say unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord. You are not going to go to the house of the Lord day by day. Because it is not you. Look
here.
When we come to the service, it is not us who come to the
service.
It is God who comes to the service. And the very God, he comes to his service. And the very God, he has prepared the
time
that the service here in Mungalo, it will start at 10. The service of
Mungalo,
it starts at 10. When you are not there, you don't know the grace. You know nothing about the grace. The one who knows about the grace,
before 10 o'clock,
he knows about the grace of God. He knows the grace of God. He will already be
there.
Because he knows that my God has given me time to do things with him. God bless us. When they say that we come to the service, and you do not come, you cannot exhaust
easily.
One day, one will die inside the
doors.
So you not die in your reasoning. Then you are safe with those
things.
There is no one who come to the service on your behalf. You want to have
reasons. And look at yourself. You will see that here. I am living by the grace. I would have died.
But
people
are suffering.
But
we are praying for other people. The other one who is just sitting like that.
I'm
just point any direction. After you point in that direction, you see him pointing opposite direction.
And then
when he points the opposite direction,
come on,
after afterwards he will take the robes.
And then
you will see him hitting the bush. Now you ask yourself, where is he going with those robes? But to you,
there
is nothing that you're thinking about. You are not thinking about a robe. You are not thinking about anything. When you sleep, you sleep. When you wake up, you wake up. They pass somewhere.
And then they drop.
And then they drop there.
Basketball.
They are no more going to school. Their parents will cry. They will cry. What is it that can happen? They don't have a parent. But you and I were here. We fail to worship our God. We fail to worship God in the manner that He wants. God all the time. You're putting in Him at the last. Even now. You came here. You did not pray. You came here. There's nothing that you have done. You just see in yourself. Let us not boast of having this
message.
The message that we do not live out. We must be proud of this
message.
The one that we have
received.
I'm saying this because of the
countless
service all the time. It's a sign.
Sure.
You see the grace.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Come
to the service all the time. It's a sign to show that you see the grace. The time that we are living in is danger. One day I was in a certain church. The pastor of that church, he was talking about the condition and the absentees of
absentees.
People are no more attending. Mostly in this COVID time. Even now, they are no more coming. They went. Others, they are streaming at home. Just sit there and stream and watch the best. But I looked at it. Can you really dwell in your house?
And then while
just sit there
and then was really good
and have no problem.
Should
there be dead in your house? Now this is the reality. We must say things in the manner that they are. That day, when someone died in your house, you must listen to that tape.
And
when you've called on the people and put your chorus
in there,
you must switch on the tape.
And then
it
really cool.
Let it pass. Let it preach. Because we come to the church,
but now,
you don't come.
No,
so you listen to that.
Tell.
The
online streaming. Let online streaming bury
you.
And that time, let it bury you. Don't call us. Because as we come in the house of the Lord, you are no more our
part.
Because if you are our part, we will see you coming to church.
And
you come to church,
12.
And then
that late when we come back inside that tractor, you will even feel that now we are saved. Because we won the game. Because we won. Now we see. Even at home, when they hear us
sing,
they hear that our young boys, they won the game. But when we are saved, you just hear that this one.
Amen.
Amen. lock that bedroom and go. You will see it after
a
while.
That
Satan, he will never let you.
You
will find yourself running around, running around. Beat Satan. Prohibiting you to be on time. When you are
right
here, now you are sweating. When you sit down there, instead of praying, you're done. You did not even pray. When you say, let us sing, let's raise our hands. You are thinking that you did not make your bed well. Don't think about the things.
More than that, I can't
hear what think about God.
But I come on the
God. Finally, you think about things at home.
Yeah. Bible,
your Bible.
It is the scale of the
lion. Why not?
But I come on
you,
lion.
You are busy worrying. Why
are you lion?
Why are you worrying? He will keep you busy.
When
even at home, you're not getting along. You're often shouted at one another. As you are too spirit to come to the presence of the Lord. The other one is coming to preach. You're already shouted at him. The other one is here to call us. You're already shouted at him. The other one will say, open the service with the worship. What is it that you know about? That if there is no food in your house, God, cause you to fast.
Yeah.
How do you know?
How about we get faster, fast?
Amen.
Yeah.
Don't fast.
You're not limited to my God.
So God,
will
just cause that there be a shortage of
food.
And you know that this week, whether you like it or not,
you are
in God now. Now God is causing you to fast.
Yeah. Right.
Do you know that? Don't be just, relaxed when you see food. There is
what,
and unable to think.
Well, that will do.
Just be thankful of it.
God, get that power out
fast. Because that will be your time to fast.
Yes.
You know, this prophecy, do you read?
Amen.
I'm thankful that she brought me out of
missing.
Should you read?
It requires
you to read along to 1 in the morning.
12 to 3.
And midnight.
While
out people are asleep.
When I'm reaching more.
You just
yeah. Read.
You will feel heaven.
But if you come, glory, that's far away.
While other people are asleep, they will hear you shouting, glory. Now that you are thinking of God.
You are making noise.
Say that I am making sacrifices for you. When you are asleep, I am making the sacrifices. I am offering sacrifices. You are lazy to pray. You must read. That you hear God speaking. Raise up your hands.
Amen.
You are afraid to shout, thinking that what other people will say about me. When I'm burning sacrifices in my house, you are
doing.
No, I'm not sacrifices here.
Demons,
you know, are roaming around and I'm praying, you are asleep. Now you are blaming me. Why criticize
me?
You must know that this man is spending the sacrifices, offering sacrifices.
When
the demons try to invade,
and
see myself reading the Bible there,
you
will see the demon outside the fence, you know, walking away.
And then a little
running away.
Mama, what about
others, you know, they are trembling like
that.
You know, a nightmare upon them. You know, we didn't have that nightmare. Because I
went
to the
second.
The other one is busy there and
said,
you are even crying.
Yeah.
One day while I was asleep, sir, one man woke up. You know, he came towards me with his fist, want to beat me up.
And I don't want to know.
And he was in his dreams, sleepwalking.
Yeah.
I was already hurt him. Because I have power.
The power of the tribe of Judah,
the power of the tribe of Judah, the level of tribe of Judah.
You
know, I hold him. I hold him. After I hold him, I
will
do something. And I said there, you know, I hold him. And he heard and felt that I hold it.
Make a shot.
Sure.
Today,
I don't feel going anywhere. After I
I took the car, I drove away. When I
hit
somebody and I got involved in a car accident, you hear saying I felt something from
you.
Telling me that I should not go
in. Before
there is danger, there will be a
mess.
Before God destroys this world, there will be a mess. Then it consumes them.
Would you mark them?
God bless
you.
But there were those that they were saying,
God, what about the people that were
upon the people that they lived in the
world,
only 8 people were saying, they said they were saying, but
then
it was grace. No sense. Because God
said
that a rain will come from
above.
When they come from above,
what
they know that there
is
something came from the ground. But God,
he
changed the condition.
What
is the condition? Say, brother,
rain
will come from above. Why they said
they?
You know, those who are able, those the narrators, they explain. When they said they check their things. They check the things of the, technologies of their time. They treated this side. This side there is no rain. When they checked the other side, there is no rain. When they look across the family, there is no rain. When they turn on the ground, there comes the rain down there, not above the family. Who saw the rain coming? You know, men, eloquent men, the one that when they speak, they came before people. Those men, the eloquent men,
and they never looked him
when they said the
name.
When he speaks, scratch himself.
And then
he will scratch himself, stretching forth all of his
arms.
It seems like he's playing the instrument.
And then
when is there? Is there now? God, the very person, God will destroy him. You know, the skinny ones, the tougher ones, the useless ones. Why do we get them? It's as if God will not even want them. But such, they survive. The sons-in-laws of Noah, the daughters-in-law of Noah, they were able to hear. They were able to hear what Noah says.
But they don't
say that this is our father-in-law, we are not listening
unto
you. But they hear them unto you what you are saying. Those people, they survive. They all were was demolished. Just think. After the rain, it has rained. When people died, they sent forth a dove that it should go and check. After it reached there, and so that here,
we have a message.
According to the message, I cannot dwell here. We don't eat such things. The dove returned. One day, they sent forth a raven. The raven with the collar.
Hallelujah.
When you see a man with a big belly,
And then
while that was playing an instrument sitting there, you know, being choked by water. Afterwards,
they
said there, the raven looking at him. When it ascended there, so that you see right there, I'm going to
be.
But apart from that, you know, it enjoyed that day. What the child of God. Don't you ever wish the raven to enjoy
it? That's
what the Bible says. There are other people. When you look at
them,
they have a form of godliness.
But one,
they are dead. That I'm
by the grace. If it was not the grace, I wouldn't be alive. God bless us. That's a watching of God. The servant of God, yes. Even when we sing,
we're
just thinking about the amazing grace. The grace of God.
But what about black?
You know, other people are suffering from lung disease. You know, they are livers. They
want
that they claim to be there.
Why
they are not there? Even the lungs claim that they are there. Why they are not there?
Look, I'm telling you so.
When they met this. Even if you can have a lung and they say that it functions well, that lung is not
healed.
That lung belongs to God. That liver, he does not have a problem. That liver of yours, it belongs to God. One man was saying, you are able to be examined by it and tells you that you are not sick.
You are healthy.
Oh, when you
and
filter
entering
heaven.
Yeah.
dress right, that is not how God wants. When the child of God, you must have the consign. You know, the consign of people are dead. You know, the consign of a child of God must be quick and must work. Even if you can come across someone and you don't greet that person and you know your concerns will be important. Why don't you greet that person? People of the Lord, they'll just pass you as if you are a stone. They don't care. There is no concern. You know, the concerns will just die today. But the concerns, for little children, is alive. When you see someone, you are able to know that this person is a human being. Amen. This one is a child of God. I must be happy for you. I must love you. Because inside your heart, there is a message of grace. Did you hear the message of grace in us? We will do the right things. Even if our heart can reject, but you, as a child of God, you are able to draw there. You know, the time when we were still pupils, wise young men. You know, they have sharp angle of eyes. They are able to copy. Have you seen such? Do you find that you are excelling?
And Jim Mola,
when he's sitting next to you.
And Jim Mola isn't how you were.
Oh, when he's not next to you.
And then again.
When he's trying to write. When you write. He will just, examine your hand, the movement of your hand. When you write X, he already knew that you are going to write an X. But you know, a wise one, you know what he will do? The one who is excelling. You know, when he writes, he will be fast. He will write the wrong things. Knowing that this one, he copies. You see that he will write the wrong things, wrongs. Towards the end. Because he trusts himself that he can write fast. You will see him, you know, holding the best she's head. You will find him, you will see him taking that paper, you know, and destroying that bed. You want to see that you, will you deal away with that paper? Should you deal away with that paper? Now you are proving to everyone that you are a copycat. You are a copy. Now you will slow down the writing. Now he will start. Now he will write. You will put on the right answer. When they ask you when you enter the house, how do you enter there? Through the door. But the first one. He said that we enter through the window. You see, when you see the people failing, they fail because they are copies. The Bible says, we should, you know, to do good to one another. We should not say copy from one another, but we are committed to do good. They were doing
this.
Being neighbors. The other
way.
He's taking care of the children.
Perfectly
watching
them.
Find the neighbor.
Do
anyone that
corrupt.
Looking at him.
That
neighbor of mine, what is it that he's doing?
Then they come around.
Afterwards,
he called
upon his wife.
Like
you know, come and see. When they check. Look at what that man is doing. One day,
we know next door.
You see there that neighbor man. You know, on that lawn there in the grass. He called the wife. Hey, my wife, come and see. Come and see.
Why
do you say come and see?
While
they're busy, you know, showing one
another.
There, one with his wife there.
How do
you? When he tells
him,
he find them pointing him.
Come Robert,
afterwards they left.
I was not here.
After they left.
Good morning, come on.
Do you see that
it is
the level that
goes below
goes well.
But no la, but
that man saw that.
I'm
going to cope
with
I cannot fail to do
it.
How is that to watch the children?
How
is that to watch the children?
How
is that to walk along with his wife?
How
is that to
watch
the things with his wife? Don't you find yourself being paid? Even a frog gets
cool frog.
Big frog.
Yeah. Frog.
No. Amen.
And then, he
gets cooked.
Because
they'll take a big
dog
and they will put it inside. And they will take a
sword
and put it upon the amen. Upon the pot.
And
even if it can move, it cannot, push that stone up. You as a man, you cannot, exhaust heaven. God, if he wants to fix you, God bless you. Amen. tongue and wrap up with the word of prayer.
Mighty Shumo de Shumo. And then a Baba Namidu Kubelo.
Those who have prayer requests.
And then,
those who have requests, they may show by raising their hands.
And then, Mighty Shumo de Shumo. And then,
let us all close our eyes.
But now, put him by Mr. Matsuo. Siri Rabella Bona. To Hopelo Kamoka.
All the requests.
Let us
take them.
Hopela Lava, let us all the matlo.
Even the children, may they close their eyes.
Mudimar Shofati.
God bless us.
Mudimo,
Raulevo Papa. Mighty Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes,
one of the team will be no jarna for Shabu Pelo.
Amen.
I let more of the step forward,
Amen.
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 Amen.